here at Grand Canyon University for today's exciting women's lacrosse action. Today's senior day, and today's matchup features the Aztecs of San Diego State University and your Grand Canyon University Antelopes. Fans, because it is the final home game of the season, it's a very special day for a couple of members of our GCU women's lacrosse team, and we'd like to now pay tribute to our two Lopes seniors. Our first senior is a fourth year senior, number 32 midfielder Ashley Swearingen. Ashley hails from Placentia, California, the pride of El Dorado High School, being escorted today by her mother and father, Amy and Dave. Ashley plans to graduate next month from GCU with a bachelor's in biology and an emphasis in pre-physical therapy. After graduation, Ashley plans to continue her education and pursue a doctorate of physical therapy in the fall at NAU's Phoenix campus. Ashley's favorite memory is upsetting BYU in the Cactus Classic this season and making memories on the bus trips to California. Ladies and gentlemen, Ashley Swearingen. Our other senior today, finishing her third year wearing Lopes purple, number 10, midfielder Catherine Taylor. Catherine hails from the Lone Star State and Dallas, Texas. Today, she's being escorted by her mother, Kathy, father, Tim, and stepmom, Michelle. Catherine also will graduate in a month from Grand Canyon University with a bachelor's in psychology and a minor in Christian studies. After graduation, Catherine plans to move back to the Lone Star State and pursue her goal of becoming a certified child life specialist. Catherine's favorite memories are when she made her whole team memorize the Bahamas National Anthem, along with making some of her best friends on the team. Ladies and gentlemen, Catherine Taylor! Fans, put your hands together one last time for our two dedicated Lopes seniors. Ashley and Catherine, we thank you for all that you have dedicated to this program and all of your contributions. Thank you. Number 32, Ashley Swearingen. Let's go, scored by number 7, Paige Dimmer. 3.
Yeah. Well, no whistle there. Let's see if it's Cat Taylor coming in with some contact. Yeah, working for X. Aztecs bringing it around. Looking for a feed. Nobody putting him inside the eight. Nobody start hitting team. First leading Aztecs to that WWLL championship victory over the Bruins. King switches left, fires one at the backside. King Jr. midfielder, good for 34 goals and 16 assists coming into this game, leading this Aztecs attack. Got a 50-50 here on the back end. Coach Alicia Cazares. One of the things she said coming into this game that the Aztecs really focused on was just 50-50 balls. The Aztecs having a great season overall. 7-2. King drives in. She's got it this time. Shot and goal from the junior midfielder.
Aztecs goal scored by number 13, Peyton King. Thank you. Both goals scored by number 3, Ava Leffler.
GCU is 6-6 overall. They're 2-1 in the division, actually sitting at that number 2 seed in the WWLL South Conference. He's going to sneak it in off a shovel shot. Number 7, James Smith. It seems for every GCU goal, Aztecs answering straight back.
Aztecs goal scored by number 7, James Smith.
Championship games. And of course, we've got the opportunity. Taylor almost had the pick. Team drives around, gets a shot. Defended by the Aztecs.
Get there!
Tries to hit Taylor. Misses the target, but picked up.
Get back, Pink!
Taylor McMahon. Had the ball, but ball checked out. McMahon able to hold on to it. Stays in play. seconds here. King fires one.
Here in the regular season finale, it's San Diego State 4, your Lopes 4.
Aztecs goal scored by number 13, Peyton King.
Lopes goal, second goal of the day for number 7, Paige Divery. Aztecs goal scored by number 7, James Smith.
runs into a double team. See who they call this against. Aztec player down, not giving up. She collided with DeVries on the play. Coming off the field, looks to be moving fairly slowly here. Getting the number, it's 29, Victoria Peterson, senior defender. Looks to be holding her ribcage.
Aztecs goal scored by number 13, Peyton King.
Thank you.
inside the 12. Nice comes up with this TV.
Aztecs goal scored by number 9, Mia Tottenberry.
Number 13, Shaylee Smith. Let's go! Scored by number 25, Emma Adams.
Yeah.
Kowalski on the ride for SDSU. It's on the top turn, but she loses the cradle. Ground ball picked up by Aztecs.
Aztecs goal scored by number 21, Natalie Lomanowski. Number 13, Peyton King. first half.
Yeah!
over the crossbar, backed up by SDSU.
Aztecs goal scored by number 12, Paige Mello.
Yeah.
Bridget Montague, the sophomore midfielder.
Time out, Lopes.
I'm going to do it. coming in off the 8 miles.
second goal evening for the Lopes, number 13, Shaylee Smith.
Thank you.
That'll be second call and that's from Hoffler.
Goal number two on the night for the Lopes. Number three, Ava Leffler. trick time. Three goals tonight for the Lopes, number 13, Shaley Smith.
Yeah.
series. Trying to come around the side. Not quite able to get the angle on the shot, but backed up. He's a senior bringing it back in for the Lopes. Offer tries to force it way inside. Foul called against the Aztecs. Possession with GCU. That feed broken up again. Igo clears it back out.
Your GCU Lopes 9.